Hi, I'm Garrett from Crust, and today I'm going to talk about the Scapegoat. The Scapegoat is our off-road focused touring bike, or when you really get down to it, it's essentially just a fully rigid mountain bike with all the rack mounts and fender mounts and bottle mounts your heart could ever desire. This is my personal Scapegoat, and I treat it like a fully rigid mountain bike. It's got a 31.6 seat tube with internal dropper routing. So as you can see, I've got a dropper on mine. The frame is constructed using double butted heat treated chromoly, and it is fully TIG welded. It's got 441 millimeter chain stays and a 69 degree head tube angle. The small is based around 26 inch plus, and every other size is based around 27 and a half plus, but you can fit 29 by 2.8s on them. It's a boost spacing front and rear, so that means it's 110 by 15 front and 148 by 12 rear. And it's got rocker dropouts on the rear, so you can run it single speed. And it's just that classic long and low progressive geometry. Is that an oxymoron, or am I just a moron? If you have any experiences with the Scapegoat, or you have any questions about the Scapegoat, you can leave them in the comments below, or you can call us at 804-442-3710. Thanks for watching.